In an earlier version of WebInspect, we provided our WISwag tool, which greatly simplified scanning APIs documented in the Open API or Swagger spec. In WebInspect 19.2, we've integrated this capability across the WebInspect user interface, across the WebInspect API, as well as the WebInspect command line. In today's example, we'll show off this new integration using the Swagger Pet Store API example. Here you can see the user-facing API's documentation. Over the next couple minutes, I'll show off this improved integration by using this Swagger JSON spec file to drive very fast, easy dynamic scanning of the Pet Store API from the WebInspect UI, API, and the command line. To get started, click the Basic Scan Wizard. Click the API Scan option. You'll then pass in a Swagger JSON spec file. So this is an Open API 2.0 or 3.0 spec file. We'll paste in the path to the JSON spec file and we'll click Next. WebInspect will parse the API definition. That will give us information about the surface area of the application that we then want to scan for vulnerabilities. Use the advanced settings to pass in exclusions or to do things like setting custom authentication headers. With the API scan now started, you can see we're beginning to uncover vulnerabilities. That's because WebInspect parsed the API spec file, which allowed us to create custom rules, which define the API endpoints and parameters that we're now auditing. This new API scanning mode is not only available over the UI, but it's also available over WebInspect's own API. Taking a look at the WebInspect REST API in 19.2, you'll notice a new API scanner endpoint. The Open API / Start API scan mode references our new Swagger integration. Just as in the UI, this integration provides you with a simple way to start an API scan with nothing more than a Swagger JSON spec, as well as providing the scan settings name and any kind of authentication information. In this example, there's no auth required for this API. If it were, we could pass in a bearer token. Here I click Try It Now to start the scan. You can see I've been returned from the API with a scan ID. The scan ID can then be used to reference the APIs to pull scan statistics or export the scan. But then in this example, I'll just open this particular scan in the UI so that you can see the scan that is run and vulnerabilities that were detected. Finally, we'll show off this integration with the WebInspect command line. If you're not familiar with the WebInspect command line, you can type WI space dash question mark to get details on its usage or consult the help. In this example, we'll type WI and then a space dash U, which refers to the URL or the path to the JSON spec file. Dash API will refer to whether this is a Swaggerized or OData API. And then we'll provide a name to the scan. When we hit enter, the command line will begin execution of this scan. And you'll get feedback, including the scan ID, scan status, and various bits of vulnerability information. To wrap up, keep in mind that the WISwag utility is still available in the WebInspect install folder for more custom API scanning scenarios. And take a look at our WebInspect Postman integration video for even more advanced API scanning capabilities.